Here today we have over 200 young women from 10 different school boards across the region.
It really is a pleasure to see so many young women here looking at this as an option. And
the age of the artisan is returning. People are starting to understand again that to be someone that works with your hands, that works with your brain, that is a hands-on tradesperson, is awesome.
My advice coming into the trades would just be soak everything in, learn everything you possibly can, and just try your best. When you're tired, just keep going, because that's how you gain the respect of everyone around you, all the men around you, and that's how you become better.
Having the skills is easy. A woman can attain the same skills as a man just like that. Any guy that says that's not true is just insecure. Any girl that says she can't do it is just doubting herself. There's nothing between men and women when it comes to the ability to learn skills and be able to apply them. The difference will be who will be the better communicators in the future, who will be the ones that can relate to people better. That's my advice to either sex.
I think it's great to know what you want to do, but I do think you should really try everything, because you never know what you can excel at, what you could be great at, or what you could love. You have to give everything the opportunity, but it's wonderful if you do know what you like to do, and good for you, but keep your options open.
Because what will make you guys powerful in this world, what will make you succeed easily in the trades, or anything else you want to do in this life, is understanding that the purpose of women joining together and fighting for each other and having each other's backs will make you unstoppable.